Vortran presents the GO2VENT, an automatic gas-powered ventilator. The GO2VENT is the latest version of the Vortran automatic resuscitator, also known as the VAR. This video will cover any safety concerns regarding the usage of the device. The device should only be used by professionals who have been trained on the GO2VENT. It is not recommended to use the GO2VENT in a disaster scenario without adequate practice. Practice and use during transport or in the field routinely. Here are the risks to be mindful of during use. Ensure that all connections are tight and secure. Minor leaks in the circuit can result in inadequate ventilation pressure. Check the manometer to verify the current PIP. Major leaks, on the other hand, will cause the device to stop cycling. Always verify the peak inspiratory pressure on the GO2VENT's attached manometer and adjust the pressure dial as needed to ensure the proper tidal volume is set. In case of an obstruction that causes the pressure to build, the device is equipped with a safety pop-off valve that will open if pressures are in excess of 50 centimeters of water. Always ensure that the breathing rate is not set too high. The cycling of the GO2VENT during inhalation and exhalation can be heard as well as visually observed on the manometer. Adjust the rate knob as needed to achieve the desired rate. In some cases, after adjusting the knobs, the device can enter spontaneous breathing mode where it stops automatically cycling. If all connections are secure and the device does not cycle, the rate knob should be backed out by turning counterclockwise until it enters pressure support mode and begins cycling again. The rate knob should be verified and readjusted as needed after any pressure or flow adjustments. In the field or during transport, consider taking advantage of the GO2VENT's 50% FiO2 entrainment feature to conserve air. Consult the instructions for use for approximate operating times on various cylinder sizes to ensure you have a sufficient amount of air available. Settings should always be verified when the GO2VENT is in its final position after connection to the patient. Perform final adjustments on the control knobs as needed. The Vortran GO2VENT is a cost-effective, safe, and easy means to manage your patient's ventilation. Vortran Medical, saving lives one breath at a time.